Welcome back. The time now, 4:53 on this Wednesday morning. We have a nice day in Tampa, a lot nicer compared to what we saw yesterday as a weak upper area of high pressure has built over the region, and this is going to allow for some milder temperatures out there this afternoon. We're going to see temperatures climb into the low to mid 60s for most of Puget Sound, 65 here in Seattle, the average high 64, so we should hit or climb just a touch above average. A little bit cooler for North Coast, 54 in Port Angeles, 54 in Forks, those forecast highs, but again, it's going to be a lot milder compared to what we saw yesterday. You want to make sure you get outside and enjoy it, because we're going to see those temperatures fall back down well below average after today. And really, for the foreseeable future, we're going to have a lot cooler temperatures out there. Before you head to work or school this morning, you may want the light jacket. Calm wind temperature of 45 degrees in Seattle, and those temperatures really range from the low, mid, even some upper 40s at this hour. 46 degrees in Everett, 46 in Oak Harbor. Good morning in Shelton, 47 degrees. No rain for most areas. Puget Sound, we are dry. There are a few showers impacting Port Angeles, so that commute along 101 could be wet at times, but this is eventually going to work its way out of the area, and we're just going to see mostly cloudy skies throughout the majority of the day. Rain chances do start to increase between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. tonight for the coast, and this is eventually going to overspread the entire area overnight into your Thursday morning as that frontal system works its way in. Now, there should be a brief break for that morning commute for Puget Sound tomorrow morning. However, we see a slight uptick in the rain chances throughout the day on Thursday, so it looks like the afternoon and evening commute going to be on the wet side. Expect to pick up between a quarter and half an inch of rain for Puget Sound with this system. A little bit heavier amounts as you work your way to the coast, where there's that possibility of three quarters to maybe an inch of rain. But as you can see, we're going to see a widespread wetting rain, so really good news for the gardens. Taking a, well, right there, there we go. Live look at Lumenfield. This is where we have the game later on tonight. The match starts at 7. We're going to see temperatures in the low to mid 60s, eventually falling into the mid 50s with mostly cloudy skies. A few sun breaks are possible as well, but it's going to be dry with a west wind at 5 miles per hour. 7-day forecast shows those temperatures after today. We do fall down into the 50s for highs, so about a 10 degree temperature drop from today into your Thursday, and those cool temperatures really stick around into the upcoming weekend. For Mother's Day, a high of 54 degrees with a few rain showers possible. We do bounce back up near 60 degrees by Monday, and then we hit 63 on Tuesday. So after today, we stay in the 50s until we climb into Tuesday. So enjoy today's nice and dry weather.